And now, to the most baffling phenomenon of the millennium. It's been 26 days since a mysterious silence first took over the world, where no sounds, human, nature, or machine were to be heard. A shrill, high-pitched noise was first heard, after which a period of absolute silence followed for about 10 minutes. Since that fateful day, this silence has been occurring for 10 minutes every day. All the top scientific organizations are working day and night, collaborating internationally to decode this bizarre event, with little to no success. Top officials have refused to comment on this failure and simply advise caution during these silences. Meanwhile, daily lives must go on, and people have started learning to deal with these periods of silence, popularly termed as the quiet and the event on Twitter. Let us now hear from our correspondent on the ground to get a picture of what it is like living with the quiet.
Day 26, what do you think about the event?
I mean, it sucks, right? I can't even express myself. Where's my freedom?
It's just 10 minutes a day though, and that too in the evenings.
I know that. Yeah, I mean, honestly, back in the day they said the virus would only be transmitted for 10 minutes a day, I'd take that.
Ma'am, what do you think about the quiet?
The quiet? I mean, it's funny because we've been silenced, censored, whatever you call it, for a long time now. You can't express your opinion anymore, right? Try it. You've got to be the politically correct. You've got to cater the... I'm not saying it.
That's an interesting take. But there's also a lot of bad things happening because of the quiet. And for some days now, there's been multiple quiet episodes in a single day. It's varying lengths. Be careful, people.
Especially nervous about this one. Okay.
No worries.
You always miss it though.
Don't
bring the action.
Bring it home, Barca. Let's do this. Let's do this.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out.
I don't know, go get help.
Just give me what you have and we'll be done with this, okay?
Go get help!
I left him!
Ah, no, I can't! No, just go! Just go!